Welcome to all you baseball fans. Today's game is between the North Carolina Tar Heels and the Florida Gators. Hello, baseball fans. Mike Patrick here with Kyle Peterson to bring you EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The sophomore is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seam fastball.
Number seven is digging in. We're underway with the first pitch of the ball game. Grounder hit the shortstop. Over to first, one gone. Here's how the home team's defense is set today. The Gators have a pretty decent infield that'll make most of the plays.
Oh, around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just good.
Strike two.
Breaking pitch for a called strike two. This one's popped foul.
Strike three.
He's out of there. Number two is in right field. He'll bat sixth. Number 13 is up next. Two gone. Weak hack at a pitch that was obviously out of the zone. Fastball caught the corner. Ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. The senior is going to be starting. He has a four-seamer, a change, a hook, a slide ball, and a cutter. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number six is in right field today. He'll be batting eighth in the lineup. Missed the fastball down around the knees. Popped up. Makes the catch. North Carolina has a fairly consistent infield. Number 34 is digging in. Nobody on base and one gone. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Swung on and missed the breaking ball at the knees. Hit on a line. Number 34 is on with a. Number 32 is up next. That foul caught the catcher. Breaking pitch hit toward third. He's out. Over to first. Double play. After one, it's scoreless. The sophomore will have an opportunity. Ground ball to right. Right. Diving stop. And the out.
One away.
foul on. It's a shallow left. Number three is aboard with a single. Number two is digging in. There's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. That throw gets by the fielder. And the runner went right through the stop sign. Jeez, easy play. That's an error. Number 17 is up next.
Come on, boys. Turn two right here.
Runners at first and third. Didn't look like you went through the zone with that one. Runners at first and third. Swung right through a fastball. One and one. Hit toward short. He's out of there. Throw to first, and they score the first run of the game. Number 29 is digging in.
Two down out here.
Here's a fly ball. He gets on to keep the inning alive.
Hey, shoot one, boys. Outfield, shoot all the way home.
Grounder to the left side of the infield. On to first. He is out. North Carolina scores one, but strands two. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0. Number 35 is up next. Makes the catch for the first out. Number five is digging in. Hit down to third and the out. Fulham with a fastball came inside, caught part of the plate. Low for a ball with the changeup. Grounded to the right side. Over to first. This inning is over. Florida leaves a man on first. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 1-0. Number seven is up next. There's a grounder to short. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number nine is now 0-for-1 at the plate. It's a shallow left. He's on with a single. Just off the edge of his glove. Number 13 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Little ground ball to the right side. That one had eyes. He fields and fires to third. Barely got a glove on that one. Number eight is 0-for-1 today.
Where's offensive two? Let's go. Get down.
That one's foul tipped. That one's foul tipped.
Strike
two away.
Two out.
This one may stay in play. The side is retired. North Carolina leaves runners on first and second. We'll be going. Missed the breaking ball down around the knees. Pop fly to shallow left. He might have a play on this one. Makes the catch for the first out. Number three is digging in. It's this one toward short. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Number eight is up next. Gobbles that one up. Throw to first. That'll do it. After three, it's 1-0. Number two is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Breaking ball on the outside edge. Quickly falls behind 0-2. And the out. Hit on a line. The sophomore is on with a single. A runner at first, and there's just one out. Number 29 is digging in.
On the ground, 1-2, boys. Outfield, shoot three on the hit.
Fouls this out of play. Pulled down toward third. The third baseman will make the catch.
Two down.
On the ground to the second baseman. On to first. That's the third out. North Carolina leaves a man on first. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0. Number 34 is up next. Breaking ball misses low.
Strike.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Grounder to the right of first. Back up the middle on the ground. Over to first, one gone. Number 32 is digging in.
What a win. Strike one.
A breaking ball paints the outside corner. A fly ball. The right fielder coming hard. Makes the grab for out number two. Number 35 is up next.
Yeah, one out.
Two out, nobody on.
Strike one.
Breaking ball down and on the inside corner for a strike.
Strike two.
Quickly in a hole, 0-2.
Ball.
A little bit low. Skied to left. That retires the side. With four innings played, it's 1-0. Number 7 is 0-2 today. Fouled outside first.
Strike two.
Strike called. Count rides at 0-2. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Throw to first. And throws him out at first. Number 9 is now 1-2 with the plate today. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Grounded to first. And he hits this one to straightaway right. Makes the grab for out number 2. This one's hammered to second, and it's a diving catch. 3 up and 3 down. After 4.5, it's 1-0. Number 5 is now 0-1 at the plate. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball low. That one's foul tipped. Got a piece to stay alive. A little bit low. There's a routine fly ball. He's out of there. Number 11 is now 1-1 at the plate today. Grounder to right. 2 gone.
Do it.
Hit to shallow right. Number 21 is aboard with a single, and there's 2 outs. Hit to the left side. Barely got a glove on that one. Number 3 is up next. Two out, but now 2 men aboard. There's a fly ball. And they'll wave the runner around third. And a run will come in to score. The freshman has himself an RBI.
Drop the one infield.
Foul ball. It's a little high. Grounded to the first baseman. That's the end of the inning. Florida leaves runners on second and third. We'll go to the top half. It's tied at one. High fly ball to straightaway left field. Fielder got a good jump on that one and camps underneath it. Breaking ball, a strike on the outer edge. This one hit high and deep. The runner on his way to second. Throw to third. He'll try to stretch it into a triple. Number three is aboard with a two-bagger, and there's just one out. Grounder to the third baseman. Over to first. And two gone. Number 17 is digging in. Foul tip. Hit on a line. He's going to try to score. The inning's over. After five and a half, it's tied at one. Number 34 is up next. Hit out to left. Hangs in the air long enough for a play. The left fielder makes the catch.
What a win.
Breaking pitch hit toward third. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number 35.
Go, go, two down. Straight.
0-1. Puts it down toward third. Makes the stop. The throw across the infield. In time to retire the hitter. With three innings remaining, it's tied at one. And makes the catch for the out. Number six is digging in. Look out, a line shot. Gets through, and the batter has a single. The junior is on with a one-out single. Number seven is up next. That foul ball caught the catcher. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Number nine is digging in.
Infield going to one now. Going to two out there, boys.
Toward left, the third baseman will make the catch.
Here you go, two down.
This one is drilled to right center field, and it is gone.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's two homers in the game. Number eight is now 0 for 3 at the plate today. Fouls it off.
Strike two.
Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. There's a fly ball. Fly ball and the left fielder moving over.
Out.
The inning's over. With 6.5 innings down, it's 4-1.
The bat.
Hits a shallow right. Makes the catch for the first out. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Number 11 is up next.
One away.
There's a fly ball. Makes the catch. Number 21 is digging in.
Let's go, put out.
And one. Fly ball toward right. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With 7 innings played, it's 4-1. Number 3 is now 2 for 3 at the plate today. It's a shallow left. Fly ball and the left fielder moving over. One gone. Number 2 is up next.
Pass one.
It's a shallow center. The sophomore is aboard with a single. A fly ball and the out. The throw to second. Number 29 is 1 for 3 today with a single.
Two down, come on now.
Foul tipped.
Ball.
Breaking ball outside for a ball. He wasn't even close to that one.
Ball.
Checked his swing on a pitch that was really close.
Strike.
That's
three.
The third out. North Carolina leaves a man on first. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 4-1. Number 6 is 1 for 2 today with a single. High fly ball to right, not deep though. And the right fielder is there. Number three is up next. Nobody on base and one gone. Ground ball towards second. Gets through and the batter has a single. He's on with a single.
There's some stirring.
The Tar Heels are making a substitution. Number 21 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager.
Oh, that one's going to hurt a while.
Don't break that. Now what he said.
This straightaway left. Makes the grab for out number two. Number 32 is now 0 for 3 at the plate today.
Ball.
That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Breaking ball outside and high.
Strike.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. The ball hit out to left. The runner ignored the sign at third, and it will score a run. So a run comes home. Number 35 is digging in. Two gone. That's way back. Fair by inches, it's a home run.
Coming up in a big spot, you can't do it any better than this. Two outs, tough at bat in the end. He rides one right out of here for a big two-out home run.
That's three homers in the game.
Hey, nothing past you.
Here we go, play one. Buster, go two on ahead.
Two gone. Hit to the first baseman. The first baseman takes it for the out. With one inning to go, it's 5-4. The Gators are making a defensive change. The junior is going to come in as the new right fielder.
It's a good time to put a little speed in the ball game as the defensive replacement enters.
And throws him out at first. The Gators are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Three outs away from a win and the closer on his way into the ball game. He'll take over for the starter.
Number 9 is now 1-for-4 at the plate today.
Two down, one. Ball.
Didn't look like he went through the zone with that one. He hits a liner back up the middle. The sophomore is on with a single. The tie runs at first, and there's two outs. Number 13 is digging in. That ball's hit in the air to left. The fielder is able to come in under it. This one is over. The final score, the Florida Gators 5, the North Carolina Tar Heels 4.
It was a tight ball game and really one that was decided by just a few pitches. In games like these, winning those pitches is what determines who ends up winning the ball game.
This is Mike Patrick. Thanks for joining us for MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.